guys, I'm Jerry again from Mutiny, reporting live from Barcam, Bangalore. It's the second day. I've got with me a very interesting personality called Himanshu. He has got some really interesting views and some experience to share with us. Himanshu?
Hi, this is Himanshu here. I would like to share my experience in the blogging field. I'm a part-time blogger and I have a few interesting aspects with respect to blogging. One is, why should you blog? Now, a lot of people are against blogging. They feel that it is a waste of time. But for me, it's a platform where you get noticed in front of people. I come to a lot of fun conferences like Barcamp Bangalore, 2, 3 and 4. I've been everywhere and I never knew that a lot of people know me with respect to my blog. And this is a very good platform where you get a lot of visibility. You come on Google search. You never know when you come on Google search. So that is one of the things that I have achieved. And yeah, second thing what I would like to say is, what should you blog and what are some of the precautions that you should take? Now, you should blog. A lot of people blog just for interest. I have a blog which is more focused on my dreams. I want to become an entrepreneur and I like to read about startups and how they get into the startup mode. So that is what I blog about. So blog about your dreams. If you want to blog person, blog about it. And some of the precautions are that if you are a working professional and you are also blogging, never blog against your company. Don't go against the company rules. Never blog in the company. And also don't leak out some of the confidential information of your company. Also, one of the other things that I would like to share with respect to my blog is that apart from my own brand name, I recently found a suitable match. I found a bride through my own blog, and that is one of the interesting things that happened in my life. I think if I wouldn't have found a bride through this blog, I wouldn't have found a bride at all. So okay. start a blog and start blogging immediately and blog quickly. And one of the other things that I would like to share is that carry a blogging card with you and carry your own brand name with you. This is my blogging card. Maybe you can make a suitable kind of a card when you go to unconferences. So carry this with you.